I ain't no flim-flam man, but this quarter could go for $2.